just wanted to show that Jamie's feeling better. It is. What day is it? It's the 11th of October. You might want to shut your phones off again. It is raining though. I need my glasses. There they come. Okay, so you probably won't be able to hear me good because I had to put the waterproof housing on. She's getting along better. Look at her. Hi, Mama. Come on down here. So I got her carrots. She's picking up her hind rear just slightly more than the other. She's not racing around. Come here, Mama. So she's still sore. Poor thing's not 100%, but look at her. She's getting along a lot better. Yeah, you're a good girl, Mama. Look at her big, nice carrots. Poppy, you want to come down for carrots? Hi, Dolly. So yesterday, oh, I left them hay down here to give them a different point of view and scenery. They've been sitting up at the trough. No. Carrot, huh? So yeah, their hay's down there. They're not really eating it. I think they're grazing a lot. Hey, Dad. Hey, you're such a good mama. Look at kisses. Mwah. Yeah, she's a good baby. Let me see her. Can you see her leg? There you go. Let me see your leg. Stand. Don't just check it, honey. Come on. There's a girl. It's too cold out to like mud and hose her. I don't want to get her cold. She's moving around better. She's been laying down. Okay, horses do lay down. Hi, doll. Yeah, you didn't finish all your hay. Love kissing her. Yeah, you guys didn't finish all your hay, did you? Still a lot of hay. Hi. There's still a lot of hay left. Yeah, it's raining. This is going to be a short video. I just want to show that she is feeling a little bit better. I wouldn't ride her at this point. Well, look at you. Can we check your tail for burrs again? Yesterday her tail stayed clean. Today might be a different story. Let's see. Oh, it's clean. It's good. Alright, so look at all the hay that's left over. I'm not giving them any more hay. They still have first cutting too. They have second and first. Were you not gonna eat? Look at her walking so good. Hi. Aww. I've been singing hallelujah to her. She loves it. Let me sing to you, bears. Hallelujah. 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 And I'm not a singer, so of course it's gonna sound like crap, but she likes it. She likes when mommy sings to her. I've been singing to her, praying over her, telling her she's gonna be all better. Aren't you all better? You're all better. You're all better. Let's see, what did I bring? I brought aconite. I ran out of arnica. I brought this Russell's paint that we used for Poppy when he was hurting. But I don't know what's in it, so I don't know that it's gonna help her. Hey! Hi! You got a bug there. You got a bug there, Mama. Mwah. I love you. I love you. What a good mirrors. What a good mirrorsy bears. Yeah, you're a good mirrorsy bears. It's very cold out. She didn't try to bite me at all yesterday. She mood. She was in a happy mood. So she was jumping around, feeling better. Yeah. I've been giving her back rubs. Where are you going? Is she still hobbly? What's over there? She says, you're okay. You're okay. So yeah, she's not completely better, but she'll be okay. Hey! Hey, Mama! Don't be scared now. Go to your car, Mom, and get me more cookies, please. So she's still kind of limpy. I've been picking her hooves out every day. Once she gets going, she seems like she's okay. She's like, the car, Mom. Get in the car. Get me my treats. Alright, so I'm going to put this down for a second. Them together. She's instigating things with him. She'll go after him and he'll see that. Because as soon as he gets up here, she's gonna start fighting with him. Like, I'm gonna put my thing on. Look at that face. Look at that, I want my cookies face. Oh, and then she's gonna be like trying to move him around. Be careful. Hey, be nice. Be nice. She's respecting him, but yesterday she tried to kick him. Which I meant was a good sign that she's feeling better. Not that I want her to kick him. Yeah, I'm going to give you both a treat. Here, baby. He gets little treats because he chokes on stuff. Here, honey. There you go. The fact that she even made it down here is like hallelujah, you know? But I can still see like not perfect and I don't wanna. What do you matter? The raindrops hitting your ears and it feels funny? Ugh. You got ones or more? You want to do more? Your baby. Big-ass carrot, Jamie. Oh, you shouldn't have given her that big of a carrot. She's young, though. So the raindrops are hitting her, and the bugs are in their ears. It's not raining that hard, but I think I should probably put their ear bonnets back on. Kind of cold out. And I really don't need any more hay. You are the cutest poopy in the whole wide poopies. Yes, you are. Does it matter, Mare? Feel funny? Do you feel funny? All right. I'm going to put her bonnet on. I'm going to put their ear bonnets on. So, I was going to shave him today. Because yesterday, I gave him a quickie little horsey bath. But, let's see what's in here. I was, let me get the bonnets out first, guys. Okay, I'm gonna get three in case one doesn't fit right. Yeah, you're gonna let me do your bonnets. I don't like wasting hay, it's at the end of the season, and they're actually going after the grass more. Hi. Could get in here safely? You gonna let me in here? She's still hurting. But I mean, the fact that she walked down here is awesome. Yeah, you want your bonnet on. No. Oh, no. Bonnet's on. Yeah. Hunter Valley. Yes. Oh, it's very buggy down here, surprisingly. Yeah, hold on a moment. Oh, 1 second. I just want to make sure I get all the mats out. Come here, loves. Come here, come here. So that's the thing. Like, down here at this end, it's bugs are horrible. At the other end, we've got the bug zapper on. Come here, loves. You're fine. So yesterday the wolf got brushed. She was so cute yesterday. She had an itch on her ear. This is the ear she was like me touching. I had my finger deep in it and she was perfectly fine with it. Not so much though. Yeah, hold on. Come here. Oh. Okay, I don't have any cookies on me. Jamie! Boy, back! Okay, so I can tell the way she backs up that this back leg's hurting still. But for the fact that she came down here and she's been silly, meaning she has been levitating off of all four hooves and rearing and bucking. She really felt it when she reared up, though, I could tell. Like, she really felt that hurt. There's no heat, though. There's no heat. Like, it's not abnormal. It's not abnormal, yeah. Hi, love. You're so pretty. But yeah, I just wanted to show she's getting better. She's getting better. And you're dirty again. Okay, we'll go with some nice brushes. Let's see how clean Poppy is. Oh, gosh. It doesn't even look recognizable. I'm right here. So I ended up washing his tail.